x is 5.1, the second sum. Find the equation of the circle of the center 2, -1 and passing through the point 3, 6 in the general form of the circle. But number general form of the circle. So to form of the circle equation. Okay, what? So first of all, the given values is given center 2, -1. Okay, next and the point. Point is 3, 6. Okay, 2, -1, 3, 6. So first of all, draw the diagram. So this one graph CT x, x dash, y, y dash. So this one the center 2, -6. So 2, x axis 2, y axis -1. So 2, -6, -1, 2, -1. Okay. Next one, the distance of on the point. So point passing through the point is 3, 6. So this one 3, this one 6. 6, 3, 6 means for that place 3, 6. So this is the passes through the circle. Okay, passes through the circle. That is a given condition. Okay, so the distance of center to that point. Point means 3, 6. Okay, what? Distance of this one. So distance of this one is radius. Okay, radius. So or center and radius the formula. Or center or radius answer kandipa. Y minus x minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square that is equal to a square. So a square means the radius. To find out radius value. So r is equal to r that is equal to distance of point number 1 that is center 2, -1 and point number 2 that is the passing through the point. Okay, so r is equal to root of into x2 - x1 the whole square plus into y2 - y1 the whole square. So that is equal to into, so this one x1 y1 x2 y2, so 3 - 2 the whole square plus into 6 - into plus 1 the whole square. So that is equal to root of 1 the whole square into 7 the whole square. So that is equal to 1 + 49, that is equal to 50. So distance of 2 points is going to 50. Okay, so next the center formula, the circle formula. So the circle is x - h the whole square plus y - k the whole square is equal to a square. Now a square is equal to root of a square is equal to root of 50. A is equal to only root of 50. Next h, k, that is called the center 2, -1. So that is the formula, that is the values is given. Values is find it. Next, x - h. H means h, k. H means 2. 2 the whole square into y + 1 the whole square is equal to root 50 the whole square. So this one a - b. So x² + 4 - 4x. That is a - b the whole square formula. This one a + b, y² + 1 + 2y, that is equal to 50. The first one, x² value, next to y² value, next to x value, next to y value, next to constant. So constant should be 5 - 50, that is equal to 0. So therefore, x² + y² - 4x + 2y - 45, that is equal to 0. So this is very easy. Form to find out the distance of the two points, the center and the point. So we can find that. That is the values of these equations.